waiting for a written invitation.
The dead were coming back to life. We should have been afraid of them, but we weren't.
Unburied human corpses are returning to life, feeding on the living.
There weren't enough bullets to stop them all.
This is not only a local or a regional phenomenon. They're not your neighbors and friends. Not anymore. People are said to be establishing outposts in big cities. If anyone is out there.
By the time they tried to evacuate the cities, it was already too late.
Cities are under siege.
We added more than our fair share to the body count, but it didn't do any good.
It is only prudent that we now take cautionary steps to ensure the continuation of our way of life.
In the mountains.
There's no infection up there.
The whole colony of people there who didn't get sick.
They seem to survive by eating human flesh.
They're going to catch up with us. They're going to kill us.
Let's become one of them that much.
Now they can manipulate the world.
We've taken
stop them.